I did not want to speak. My name is Lil Giesinger. I live on 3007 Table X Road. And I am a senior in high school. With sex education, I think it's so important for everybody to figure out who or what they identify as, whether that be pronoun, sexuality, or just how to have sex. I mean, you don't want your kids to go out there without even being told what sex is and just have sex and get pregnant or get an STD, because we're never taught that. I remember when we had a health class, our teacher just talked about all the bad stuff, but she never talked about gender, sexuality, any of this. She literally just talked about the basic textbook definition that they had from like the 70s. I remember, I know so many of my friends, and they are gay, they're straight, asexual, bisexual, pansexual. They go by he, they go by she, they go by they. And you were never taught this. We have to figure out ourselves. And also with sex, I'm sorry, I'm just going on a rant because I just think it's ridiculous that people are even. But with sex, my parents didn't even tell me. I remember in fifth grade, I came back and I was like, hey mom, I finally found out what sex was because one of my friends told me. She was like, we never told you guys. See, parents think their kids just know, but they never do. And what happens when they're older? They're just not gonna know any of this. It's ridiculous. That's why we need teachers that can actually teach us. That's why we need teachers, and that's why we need to broaden our horizons on stuff like sex education, is because it's so important to everyone. It's so important that we know what we identify as and just all that stuff. I just think it's so important. That's it.